Well, today, the county sheriff, Mike Booth, told us the redheaded woman ended up giving deputies a bogus name, and when they investigated, they learned she had actually been released from prison and was on probation. Her real identity is Sherry D. Giles. When deputies booked her into the Pot County Jail, they say they discovered she had hidden drugs within one of her body cavities.
Tonight, Oklahoma City.